Hi everyone, Mike Rivera here, here to talk to you today about some of our Miley products. I have a E34 control arm kit here that I want to talk to you about. We have the Miley upper thrust arms with 750 bushings and lower control arms for the E34 chassis, 750, 740 IL from 89 to 94. I want to talk to you today about the differences between the Miley kits and what's available from other brands. I have an aftermarket setup available and I also have the OEM units from Lemforder. As you can see, with the aftermarket one, you do still get a control arm bushing mounted onto the thrust arm, similar to what you would get with the Miley. However, if you were to purchase an OEM unit, an original OEM piece from Lemforder, you would have to still purchase a replacement bushing. Now, both these styles, aftermarket and Miley, would come with the 750 style upgraded bushing, similar to what you would get on a 750 or a V12 option for that year. But what the difference would be between the Miley, the aftermarket, and the Lemforder would be the quality in-style bushing and the tightness of the ball joint on the other end. If you can see here, though the styles are very similar, you'll notice that the aftermarket ball joint has not as tight or a looser fit ball joint than the all-steel variant from Miley. Also, with the Lemforder unit, you do get a good, solid, strong ball joint on one end, but you would have to purchase a bushing, as previously stated, later. There are very different style options available for that bushing. I have here on polyurethane bushing from Ramac Industries. Very common, what most people will do is buy this bushing, install it on the OEM or aftermarket arm, but what you get here in the Miley one is that the difference in style of this bushing and strength of this bushing compared to anything else. The aftermarket one is good, very good quality, very decent stuff, but it's not as strong, as rigid, and as durable as what you would get with the Miley. Nor is it as flexible and, comfortable to drive as you would with the Poly. The Poly one is strong, is tough, but a little bit harsh for the daily drive. So if you guys have any questions or comments you may have on any of our kits or our Miley components, feel free to call me at 1-877-634-0063, and my extension is 206. We have a large array of Miley products available from Mercedes, BMW, Audi, and Volvo, and I'll be happy to help.